Revelio.
You took Nora Treadwell from us.
Incendio.
One of my own. You will fall!
Revelio. I should investigate. Revelio.
Someone's got... Incendio. What's this? Incendio. You may want to pull off. You'll have to fight him, Finn.
Revelio.
wanted this little excitement, I'd have a job at a bank.
Revelio.
You! What do you think you're doing?
Revelio. 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 Incendio. Could it be a Merlin trial? Lumos. Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Mind now, demiguys. Alohomora. Revelio.
Always a lovely place to visit. Give my best to either of the Thistlewoods if you see them, or both.
Revelio. Revelio.
Be strong, Alexandra.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologised when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage to try. I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I wish others felt the same. But I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my problem. I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered. I wish I knew someone else who could do it.
Who's Barnabas the Barmy?
Surely you've seen the tapestry of him at Hogwarts. It hangs in the 7th floor corridor. He allegedly tried to train trolls for the ballet. You can imagine how that turned out.
What exactly were you training the troll to do?
I was hoping to train him to serve as protection for us. Frankly, I struggled to teach him even a word or two. Couldn't give him even a semblance of self-control.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect, but I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest that you should do it. In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the courage to do what needs to be done.
Troll on the loose near a Hamlet.
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
Revelio. Lumos. Confringo! Leviosa! Revelio. Incendio!
I'd be terribly grateful if you could help me and my friend with a time-sensitive delivery.
Revelio. Incendio! Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.